Love City clips, love City clips. CP332 Blake Riff. I'm a Love City star. Look at the Jumbotron. Arm in the rim, why I go so hard? Young from the streets, used to play on boulevards. I need the ring pronto. Shout out Vinny Del Negro, Bledsoe. About to make a rain on you, get a poncho. Head honcho, got my seat back. Don't let up, get packed. Live City, baby, you know what it is. Live City clips. Live City clips. Live City clips. CP332 Blake Griff. Live City clips.
It's your boy, bro. You already know. Coming live from the 304. I got another new era sim. OA for you guys. Regular team season. And the series is tied at 1-1. I know it's been a while since I got up a video for this. That's because I didn't know what to do, because I had all those glitchy jumps in my videos. And I thought it was because I was trying to record and render at the same time. But turns out that I had my settings set in the game catcher software with the Elgato. I had it set up for 1080p, and the game only runs in 720p. So I was missing a lot of frames. The frame rate would drop, and I would just miss like 3 or 4 plays because it would skip ahead into the game. Check out Blake right here, ISOing on the first setup. Came and steps off, so I'm gonna take that shot. Blake can knock those down a little bit this year. You guys remember last game? It's still more of the same. Durant is still beasting. I really don't know what it's going to take to stop him or slow him down. That's a nice play right there. That's a great looking animation from 2K. That really looked like Chris Paul pulling up into that jumper. Look at this right here, though. That's not a clear path foul. We in LAC. We getting cheated out of calls like that. Check out Drummond getting into the game. Baby stat on him with the windmill finish. Bless on Drummond, man. Season 2, they gonna get it in on that second unit. I don't know what the deal is with Chris Paul yet. Another step back from Durant. What can you do? But like I was saying, I don't know. Oh, that's too much space, boy. Sherman? That's way too much space for Chris Paul. I don't know what you can do, man. That boy, he's going to score. There's nothing you can do to stop him. Look at him. He's just bullying Barnes in the post, hitting threes, hitting mid-range with the Blake all behind him in his ear. Mayo's on him this time. Spin move. I just get lost behind him. It's going to be a different story come season 2, because I got to make it my mission to shut down these scores, because all season – Melo, Durant, who else was cooking? Russell Westbrook gave me some problems. Just scores in general, they really know how to get off this year, and they can do a lot. It's nothing you can really do. You just got to put up points with them. But I'm going to lab it up, get some lobby games in, and practice my defense and what you got to do to stop these scores. Like, look at this. He all up in my chest right here. Hit him with a gather shot. Those gather shots, they're kind of overpowered. They tend to work more than not. But look at Augustine right here, coming back, getting a foul so he can get the last bucket before the end of the quarter. Bledsoe didn't like that too much. You see him giving the stare down right there. Ooh, Reggie Jackson. Wow, who do you think he is, freaking cupping the ball like he JaVale McGee or somebody, dunking like that? That's crazy. And we kept getting this matchup right here too. I don't know what it was. I think my settings were messed up. We were off, because every time he would come off one of those floppy looking plays, we would get a switch with Barnes and Blake, and Blake would end up getting a mismatch with Durant on him. And I tried to take advantage of it on the offensive side of the ball. I think Pat had just set up some defense tendencies or something, and it was always throwing that matchup in there. No matter who was on offense, that matchup would seem to happen. Like, right here, watch this. Trying to get Blake into the post. Nothing's happening, so we bring it back out. I'm forced to put up an ugly shot with CP3 because the offense never gets going. That sucks. We've held them off this long. Can we hold them off to get out of here with this W? Defense is critical at this point. There's that switch I was talking about. They get it back to Williams. I'm in his chest. Freaking step back. I'm right there. And it's good. I don't know, man. Get Blake into the post. See what I got here. I get double. Kick it out to DeAndre. Beasley with the Sherman. He's off. Man, we win this game if Beasley hits that shot. It's over. That's a dagger if Beasley hits that shot. Now we're forced to play D. Darren Williams is killing clock. Durant is camping in that post, man. Setting up shot. Give us a 3-second call or something. Williams, he's off, but they get the board. We cannot foul right here. I'm trying to foul. I'm jamming that back button. Durant running around like a noob. We finally get the foul. 6 seconds left, but we had one to give, so that kills us. And this game is definitely in the bag. Thunder are going to get out of here with the W. Matt Barnes finally fouls. I tried to foul, but Blake just ran really slow when he was trying to foul him, and Durant's able to get around him. He's going to knock down these two free throws and get out of here as player of the game. Did not want to let this game go. We actually had a chance to tie it up right here, but, man, I don't know. We just fell apart. Look at this miss. In and out. Hey, I hate losing, man. It's tough. It's real tough, especially when Durant is cooking like he has been these last two games. I don't know what we can do to stop this man, or if he even can be stopped. Have to stay tuned and find out. Till next time, stay based. I'm out. Peace.